South America?
Costa Rica.
Living in Munich now?
Yeah.
Ooh, how do you like it?
I love it.
You do? You have a tattoo of a pretzel? Oh my god, that's a tiny pretzel. This is the second most German tattoo you can get. If Germans started branding people again, that would be the way to go.